All right, the spicy pizza has arrived. It's the first impression. It actually looks like a real pizza. This is cool. All right, we're gonna hit the first bite. They didn't give me a pizza knife or nothing to pick it up with, so you just dig in. And I noticed there's no Parmesan or crushed red pepper. Take notes, take notes. Probably should. It's hot. Cheese is stringy. It was a good pull. It wasn't a hell of a pull, but it was a decent pull. First bite. What the fuck was that? Crust was crunchy. It was a good bite. Crust is cooked well. Yeah, that was something crunchy. Well, crust was crunchy. Cheese has a good pull. But it's absolutely no flavor. I can't tell I ate anything. You think Domino's ain't got no flavor. You think Domino's is cardboard and cheese on it. But this is absolutely no flavor. And this is supposed to be spicy beef. I didn't taste the sauce. I don't taste the spicy beef. I don't even taste the cheese. It was just a good crunch on the bite from the crust. Let me try it again, see? Okay, I tasted the spicy beef that time. Not spicy, but I tasted it. And that's all I taste. That's weird. I tasted a slight ground beef flavor. I don't taste the cheese, I don't taste the sauce at all. It has no flavor. They poured it straight out of a can and just put it on a pizza though. But the crust, they cooked it well. Wherever the pizza oven is, it's the right temperature and everything. Cheese only have a flavor. That's the strangest thing ever. It is so bland. That's bananas. Yeah, taste the piece without anything on it first. Just taste the plain piece without nothing on it.
Taste the plain.
Yeah, before you start putting meat. Give me your first impression.
It's good.
What is good? What does it taste like?
There's a lot of cheese.
I don't think so.